Hello and welcome to the Superpower Dare Die team. I'm Peter.
And I'm Rick, and today we're having a look at the trailer for Me Time, starring, by the looks of it, Mark Wahlberg and Kevin Hart.
I love you, Kevin Hart, family man.
No life outside of your kids.
Well, my wife is an architect. We've made a decision that's best for me to take care of the kids.
It's called a system.
So is he a stay-at-home dad?
Prison system. It looks like he's playing the same guy that he was in the last movie we watched.
My birthday's coming. Mark Wahlberg.
You guys were so close, and then I grew up. I'm going to spend a weekend with Huck and a bunch of 22-year-olds.
Is this a...
I have an idea. I should take Dash.
Hey, is this one of those...
Tortoise.
You've never traveled with them.
Getting back in touch with yourself.
Mother, I will be fine.
Honestly, I have concerns.
Did you hear me?
No. Dash, get your stuff.
From the producer or director of I
Love You. I don't know, he did a long time pop.
Well, he's done the Tom Cruise thing. Their family. I get some meat. The slide, Risky Business slide.
It was great. I played golf with some old buddies of mine. I went to this.
Oh, is this a male bonding thing?
Good, bro. Oh, I don't know. Oh, vomit. Vomit's always hilarious in movies.
Happy birthday!
Thank you, bro.
Not as funny as fart jokes.
Hey, guys, say hi to my oldest friend in the world.
Yeah. You want a towel?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Mark Wahlberg doing it.
Hey.
In the
this
nude.
This isn't about me.
It's about us.
Okay.
In the majestic California.
It's his birthday, isn't it?
Okay.
It's our own Burning Man. We're in the middle of nowhere.
Where the porta potties at?
Right there.
That's a bucket.
Yeah, they were great.
All right. Poo jokes? Poo jokes now.
You a little scary kid.
Tag team. Back again. Oh, party on, party on.
Sit down.
Oh, CGI animals. Don't throw a cup. You deserve to get more.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, my God.
Hilarious. Ah, didn't see that coming.
Not a scratch on him.
The big cat.
This is the big dog. I'm the big dog. Hell yeah.
He's not
okay.
He's out.
Okay.
Okay. Whoop, there it is.
Oh, okay.
Me in the pool like that.
Who hasn't done that?
Not standing up.
I don't know what happened, but you're a new man.
I did a lot of stuff I'm not proud of.
Okay.
Oh my God! It looks like a hot Cheeto.
What is going on?
Yes, that's what I want to know. What is going on?
Yeah, what is going on? Oh, that looks like a nice green screen they're standing in front of.
A green screen.
Oh my
goodness. Describing it kindly.
That looks terrible. Oh my goodness, that is terrible special effects. Me time.
I'm not okay.
I'm not sure if I want to spend my me time watching that.
I'm not sure either. That just, I'm not sure who that's appealing to. That didn't even look like old friends getting back together to relive old times or anything like that. Just like a loser hanging out with a knob. It's best I can describe it. Where's the, I don't know. Maybe there'll be growth for both characters. Who knows? Maybe
I'm
one
sure
will realize he should be a family man, and the other one's realizing, I got to get rid of this woman who's hot. I don't know. Look like crap. Well done, Netflix. You've done it again. Thanks for watching the Superpower Dead Eye team.
If you enjoy our videos, please like them, please comment on them, and please subscribe to our channel. If you click on the bell, you'll never miss an episode. And please write in the comments any other trailers you'd like us to cover. See ya.
See ya.